say that a Walmart will be included in the new development for the big vacant lot where the Mission Mall once stood. The area of Rowe and Johnson Drive has been vacant for years, so you'd probably think a development announcement would be positive news for everyone. Fox 4's Tess Koppelman tells us why some people are not happy. Tess?
When the Mission Mall was first demolished several years ago, Mission residents voiced their concerns about a Walmart taking over the empty space. The small businesses along Johnson Drive feared a Walmart would destroy them. But today the city announced that the Gateway development will include a Walmart. The key word is include. The city says the Walmart is only about 15% of the 26-acre development, which includes apartments, office and retail space, plus an aquarium and hotel. The city development at this site would actually increase traffic in the area, which could help local businesses.
So it's a catch-22. How do you get more traffic and at the same time not the traffic that would compete?
This would devastate this whole small little businesses along this street, from hardware stores to camera shops to liquor stores to bakers to everyone.
Dave Miller with Werner's Fine Sausages says he also has doubts about the development, how a Walmart fits in with an aquarium and hotel and restaurants. But the city says the developer projects that the project would attract more than 2 million visitors to the area. Breaks ground in the spring. Tess Koppelman, Fox 4 News, working for you.
Tess, thanks.